Hello, so today I want to show you how I got this account from the start to 1 million XP in 2 days. And first of all, I want to show you how I started. Like everyone, I started with this island with really nothing on it. Brand new account, I didn't help me with anything, I didn't buy anything. So it's all just me in 2 days and I will show you how to do it. For you it might take a bit longer because I just met some really nice people that helped me out, but I think with my tactics you can still get pretty far in a short amount of time. Yeah, so I first started to plant these seeds here, wheat seeds, because they give a lot of money, 15 each, so that's pretty good. And this advice with sugarcane, that sucks. Sugarcane is really bad, don't do it unless you have a lot of free time and have nothing else to do, then you can maybe do it, but I would say that you should first start with your generator, then plant some seeds, then save some money for soul sand and these plants here, I don't know how they are called, neverwort. Okay, so you should save that you can have a small farm like this middle part here maybe. And yeah, then once you have them, that's pretty much it, because they are just a money machine. Now I already have over a stack, and let me show you how much they are selling for. One stack is 640 coins, and now you have these, and they are always dropping 3 of them. If you just break one, see, now I have 26. So yeah, these never wards are pretty good in the beginning, and once you have some money, like maybe 50k, maybe more, depends what block you want to build with, then start with building a cactus farm like I did. Let me show you how much it is producing. I let it run for like an hour now to show you. So this double chest is full. Above there, there's another one that's full. This is full, and this is not full yet, but it produces a lot. This is like 50k in cacti, and that's every hour, so pretty fast for such a small farm. I built it in like maybe 2 hours, then it was as big as this thing here. And yeah, then you can just expand if you want me to make a tutorial how to build this farm, then let me know. But I think cactus farms aren't that hard. You just place water, they are all flowing, to some hoppers with chests, and then place the cacti above. So yeah, that's it with my starting advices. So yeah, just save up for these never wards and then pretty much won the game. That's it, that's all you have to do. And yeah, then just farm a bit, build a cactus farm, and then you're out of the small beginner poor thing stuff. And oh, and what I wanted to say too is, always if you see someone with VIP in chat, ask them if they need a worker or something. Always be nice and patient. Even if they say no, that's no problem, just ask everyone with VIP, because always ask for work, not if they can give you stuff, because that's not so cool. Unless you're a really nice guy and they seem like they want to help you, but normally just ask for a job. And maybe, even if it's a bit annoying to ask everyone the whole time, but after a while you find someone and then they will pay you, and when you get diamond blocks and when you can pay, can sell them. And yeah, that's a little side thing you can do while farming on your island. That's what I did. And yeah, thanks for watching everyone, I hope these tips helped. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments. Now I died, and yeah, bye.